For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth on him should not perish, no, should not perish, but they shall have